You bet.
Come on!
My luck, it'll be that sadistic crown killer.
I bet you know you trust one another!
Don't think like that! Someone, what happened here?
Me!
Guard! Someone!
I can't take this anymore!
With that sword, the Grand Guard won't like it.
I'd be rich.
Thank you.
says you can beat any lock in the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think? Can you crack it?
Give me a minute.
Durante knows how to get in here. Paolo had him feeding old Stilton or watching him. I was gonna pay him off for the secret, but Durante got beat down by the overseers and taken away.
I don't even understand what this is. I don't see any seams.
Jimmy's sister says it's a gimmick. Like he weren't a real locksmith who made it.
No, this was built by Kieran Jindosh. Scary smart. He's the one who made the clockwork soldiers for the Duke.
So can you open it? Or maybe just solve it?
No, I can't do either. It's a lock designed by a man who creates machines that kill people. You can keep your money, I'm not touching it.
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go.
This door was sealed by order of the Duke. He had that Kieran Jindosh build the special lock.
Worked. The information was correct. Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold. About the Empire I'd someday rule. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, my mother's murder, and all that happened at the Hound Pits pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's life and get my father back. This house holds Delilah's secrets. She pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca of Bell, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't stop her breath. I'm going to find out how she did these things. The next time someone shoves a sword through her heart, it'll be me, and I expect her to die. That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Stilton's sealed off from the rest of the district. Stilton?
Soon, the Duke's beloved is coming back.
When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, a house goes to rot.
Down in the mines. I hear them howling to one another. Swollen beasts. we have here.
Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
Yo?
Aramis Stilton?
Warm the quilts, will you? I feel...
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick. Left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here. And things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
It's going to be cold. Tonight. I'll have you know, a man from Morley offered me 10,000.
By the Void.
The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbaum.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Here is through the present, using this timepiece. Even the air feels off.
Someday I'll play the piano for you, the Adonis.
Stilton's home was quite nice before. Whatever happened.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the bar?
Oh.
it open. Someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight? Be able to get around that, going back into the past. I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night. Or what I am doing.
Thank you. you rest you and V. Double V, X, Y, then Z.
Hello?
That?
I'll fight.
Did you hear that?
What?
Hey, who is that? Hey, where do you think you're going? You should be dead!
So let's see. What was it? He's been choked out.